鸢尾花是温带很常见的花，在春天的时候开，有300多个品种，所以各种各样的颜色都有，紫色的最好看。Iris is a very common flower in temperate countries. It blossoms in springtime. It had 300 over species of various different color. The most common one and most beautiful ones are the purple color iris. The structures of iris flowers are quite complex. It's something like orchid, and it has very unique features of its stamen, feathery stamen in white color, and then it also had some yellow fur on top of the white feather type structure of the stamen that is a very attractive features for insect to pollinize for these iris flowers. 这个鸢尾花呢有非常复杂的那个构造，但是它的一个特点呢就是它的那个花心，它的花心呢有很是一条条白色的，还有一些好像毛状的黄色的那个花心，主要呢就是要吸引那些昆虫来跟它传花粉。Features of the iris petals has a lot of fold and also wrinkles at the edges. So this is a very unique features of most of the iris flowers. 这种鸢尾花呢，它的那个花瓣有很多皱纹，而且好像那个裙子一样，它的那个边缘呢都是有很多切割的。今天呢我们要以四种不同的方法去画这个鸢尾花，从个双钩的开始，因为双钩呢我们可以看见的这个花的构造，然后那个花瓣和那个花心的关系等等都比较清楚的交代。 We are going to use four different methods to paint the iris flower. First of all, we're going to use outline sketching method first. This outline sketching method will be able to introduce the structure and composition of the flowers more easily. So when you go to the other methods, it will be easier to visualize the actual structure of the flowers. We use blue and red to mix purple color. So in the plate, we use different proportions of red and blue to mix different shades of purple for the various part of the flowers. So the blue we use here is code number 451, Phthalocyanite. And the red we use is magenta. 我们呢用个曙红跟太青蓝调个不同色调的那个紫色，用个不同个分量的红色和不同分量的那个太青蓝呢，就可以调成不同层次的那个 紫色用在花的不同的部分上。Sometimes we add white to the purple color to mix different tones of purple with the different shape of purple as well. 有时呢，我们也加一点钛白到那个不同色调的那个紫色上，调成的不同层次的那个紫色。我们用草绿画那个花萼。We use light green to paint the stalk of the flower. 我们在绿色里加一点赭石，使那个绿色呢有不同的那个色调，画不同的椰子，就可以把那个椰子的层次，当它们相叠的时候比较明显。We add some brown color to the green color so that the green color will have a slightly different shape when we paint the leaf. So then the leaf can distinguish from each other when we paint them overlapping. The leaf of the iris is long and broad, just like a sword. 这个燕尾花呢，它的叶子呢是好像剑形的，比较宽，和其他的那个兰花的相似的是比较宽。